The city of Fayetteville's transportation department is installing stop signs at the T intersection of Bishop Drive and Appleby Road on Monday, December 17th. The sign installation will include a supplemental all-way plaque below each of the three stop signs. After reviewing speeds of visibility, city officials determined that creating an all-way stop at the intersection would increase safety for all users.